gonna cut that bastard in half.
You know a lot of them.